sort of jerk.
Practice, and I want it to be like a military operation being done. You know, get really early and then practice, and I used to smoke pot and sleep a lot.
So when you left and Duffy came in, it was more of a military operation?
No, it never was a military operation. When we joined creation, I gave up on that. I thought, rock and roll, you can't tell them what to do, you've got to let them just go their own way. You can't treat people in a band like it's the army. They don't want any restrictions on them. So I just sort of gave up. Martin was a big drinker. I just used to let him drink. He really jumped on stage, but he was so good, it didn't matter. I just used to let him do whatever he wanted.
Can I ask a slightly geeky question? I don't want to get too geeky, because I don't know how familiar you are with the music of Fell, and so obviously, because you can ask some questions. Say, for instance, you were in the studio during the recording Home of the River, would you put those tracks down kind of live? Would you do them all at the same time?
We start off playing it live, so that we could capture the drums and bass, and then we start adding on afterwards. Unless things are perfect. Martin used to do it for the first time, sometimes we double track it, but we did it like normal groups. But it's kind of like normal groups. I actually did all the vocals live on the floor for that one.
Sounds like
it. I wanted to get an intimate feel.
It does have an intimate feel. It's really successful. So those two long tracks, you pretty much recorded them kind of live to band, and then they
went. Oh, yeah, you have to, because you can't drop in on an 8-minute track. You do it all the way through, and you think, maybe we'll do the, do the lead again. Well, I did my solo afterwards.
Did you play rhythm or lead on that, or both?
I did a bit of both. As my last big guitar solo, I'm playing the rhythm. I retired.
And because deep down here, did you feel that you had big shoes to step into?
Well, when I met Martin Duffy, who was like training people, I knew I'd find a replacement for Morris. So I felt really okay with the move on in a new direction and be just as good. Because I like sort of punk rock and that, but I don't like people. I want people who can play their instruments as well. So I was trying to get the best of both worlds. Like a sort of session musician band meets a punk rock band.
Can I just ask Paul a question for a second?